So one of the things we get asked here a lot at LEA Professional is, what is the difference between your Network Connect Series amplifiers and the Dante Connect Series amplifiers? Well, in short, both the Network Connect Series and the Dante Connect Series, they both come in the same channel counts and power per channel on each models. Really, the only difference is, do you need Dante or not? So both the Network and the Dante models all have analog inputs on the back, but the Dante version adds a Dante 8x8 Broadway module on top of everything else being the same. So they both have DSP, they both have analog inputs, same power, same channel counts, all that good stuff. It's just whether you need Dante or not. So I can show you really quickly here on my screen. This is a 354D, so I've got my 4 analog inputs, and then there's also 8 Dante inputs. So if this was just a 354 network version, I would still have the 4 analog inputs, there just wouldn't be any Dante inputs here. So that's it, they're pretty close to each other, really just a question of, do you need Dante or not on the amplifier to determine if you need the Network Connect Series model or the Dante Connect Series model.